guys, this is Harun from feedback.com, and with me today we have the director and producer of Resident Evil 7, Mr. Koshi Nakanishi and Masachika Kawada. So, first things first, welcome to Dubai. I hope you guys have got some time to tour the city as well. And getting right down to it, could you share something funny that happened during the development of the game? Some fun anecdotes that you could share.
Seven の開発中にあった面白いエピソードをちょっと教えてください。笑えるエピソード。
いきなりだな。まだ出ます？
出ないです。
ないですか？なんでちょっと怖くてちょっと面白いエピソードなんですけど、僕たち取材で日本のホラースポットに最初の頃に行ったんですよね。で、もちろん本当の霊を見ることはできなかったんだけど、この後ろで一緒にいたスタッフが板をガタンとか踏むのに実は一番怖かったりするんですよ。デモにも入っている YouTuber のフッテージの演出はそういったところが実はアイデアになっていますね。
So obviously it's a scary game, so not so many funny incidents, but we did go to some supposedly famous haunted spots in Japan as kind of inspirationAnd while we didn't see any ghosts, every time someone's standing on a twig or branch and the sound makes a noise and we're all getting scared and turning around looking at each other, that experience was our inspiration for how the guys in the game, you see it in the demo as well, the guys who are filming inside the house, they're kind of like YouTubers. The way they wander around the haunted spot, that was kind of our inspiration for that. So we had a real life haunted experience.
Yeah, yes, go for it. 思い出しました。今回カットシーンとか作るのにですね、プレビズっていう映像コンテを作るんですけれども、その時 の, アクターに彼が自ら登場したりとかしてまして、
みんな
有名なディナーシーンも、彼がジャック役をやってですね、これがすごくうまくできていて面白かったですし、皆さんが知っているそのキッチンの、殺されてしまう、キャラクターの役も彼が渾身の演技で対応してて、やられる時の顔つきとかね、そういうのが非常に良かったのを今思い出しました。
押したったら大丈夫か？
Yeah, still recording. For me, it was really funny to see the director, Mr. Nakanishi, taking part in our kind of pre-visualization videos. So we would record some live-action footage with people playing the parts of different characters as a starting reference for our animators to make the cutscenes. The director, Mr. Nakanishi, actually played the part of Jack in the famous dinner scene, and he did really good job of that. And also for the kitchen demo, he played the part of the character you play in the game during the pre-visualization. And seeing his incredible acting skills as he got stabbed was very funny for me.
All right, thank you. Usually in video games, there are some scrapped versions that come before the final product. So for Resident Evil 7, were there some scrapped versions or some theories that couldn't make it to the final game?
ボットになったネタや使わなかった試作品とかあるんですか？セブンの開発
使わなかったし、
ボツネタとか作ってみたけど捨ててしまっているプロトタイプとか、
例えばね、ディナーシーンも実は今の内容になるまでいくつかチェンジしてるんですよね。で、実際に作って壊したのもあるんですけど、例えばミーティング出たアイデアの中では、あそこのシーンはベーカー機がいかにクレイジーなのかを表現したかったんで、出たアイデアではテーブルの上に上がって、うんこするようなものも、これ言えない？ちょっとマイルドに言ってみて。
それやってないやん、アイデアレビュー
で。そうそう、もちろんね、そういうアイデアは出たけど、もちろんすぐに捨てたりした。うまいこと言って、
うまいこと言えるのかな。
言えない。
はい、やる。So he was just trying to think of a good example he could actually use. So of course, any game development, we think up ideas we don't use, and we kind of start with a basic idea and then we refine it as we go forward. But we did have ideas for the dinner scene that weren't used. So we wanted to show just how crazy and insane the bakers are. And let's just say that in one version of the dinner scene, we were thinking of having them stand up on the table and perform certain bodily functions on the table. But I think we thought straight away that it's quite extreme, so we dropped that idea.
Makes sense, yeah. So the RE engine, which is currently used for Resident Evil 7, it has specific tools built for virtual reality. So clearly there's a lot of thought put into VR as a future for gaming. Will VR have an impact in the future of Resident Evil games as well, or is it just like a one-off with Resident Evil 7?
RE Engine も VR のゲームができる技術が含まれているかと思うんですけど、これからのバイオは基本的に VR を対応していくんですが、それとも7の特別な仕様として対応していくんですか？
はい。はい、まあ、VR についてですけど、まあ、バイオハザードは、例えば4で TPS に変えたり、5でコープシステムを搭載したり、毎シリーズ新しいことをやってるんですよね。そういう意味で今回の、7ではファーストパーソンだったり VR に対応してます。なので、今後同じようなことをやってるかどうかっていうのはまだ考えてはいないんですけども、今のところは7の特徴と考えておいてもらった方がいいかなと思います。
Each Resident Evil title has its own special thing, like Resident Evil 4 bringing third-person action to the series, Resident Evil 5 having co-op and so on. At the moment, we don't know what we'll do next, so you can consider VR and first-person as kind of special features of Resident Evil 7, and then we'll consider the next steps of the series future when we come to that.
Thank you so much. Arigato gozaimasu.
This was supposed to be a very special feast. I'm a boy. Welcome to the family, son.